to see the open and Woody the man himself, of course it's time for Woody's Roundup. He's the very best, he's the rudest, tunest cowboy in the wild, wild west.
Yeah.
It's the only one he's round up star.
See you in 2 shakes.
The all-new Woody's Roundup is brought to you by Cowboy Crunchies, the only cereal that's sugar frosted and double dipped in chocolate. Unsolicited testimonial from an average citizen.
Hello. I used to have no pep at all. Then I tried Cowboy Crunchies. Now I got so much pep, I'm pooped. Thanks, Cowboy Crunchies.
Yes, Cowboy Crunchies. Eat a box today. And now it's back to Woody's Roundup. Thanks.
I'm much obliged.
Refuge in a cave, Jesse was trapped with fallen rocks.
Seal that cave room shut. Let's watch.
Yeah.
Hello, Trapped, part one.
Holy smoke, I'm trapped. I'm gonna have to think right quick or I'm a goner, blown sure. I'm looking to ask some of my critters. Maybe they can get me out of this pickle. There's no Rounders!
When will Jesse get out of the cave? Where is Sheriff Woody? Will the critters find him in time? And... have you had your cowboy crunchies today? Find out after these messages. Friends! Can I call you friends? If I were to ask you if you would rather have a delicious bowl of cowboy crunchies or this fatal pay, how many of you would choose the cowboy crunchies? Raise your hand. And how many of you would choose the whale pay? There you have it, boys and girls. In a recent scientific survey, 4 out of 5 viewers prefer the delicious taste of cowboy crunchies, the only cereal like sugar frosting and loaded in chocolate.
In a recent scientific survey, a lot of people say,
today! And now, Trapped, Part 2! As the critters disperse to find Sheriff Woody, we discover him strolling happily along with his trusty horse, Bullseye.
You just remember what your old pal said. You got a friend in me. Take it, Bullseye! And as the years go by, our friendship will never die. You're gonna see it's our destiny. Oh, you got a friend in me. One more time. You got a friend in me. That's right.
The kind with plenty of yippee tai yo kai yay!
Just then...
What's that? It was an avalanche and Jessie's stuck in a cave and she's yodeling to keep up her spirits but she's almost out of air and there's no time to lose? Ride like the wind, Bullseye!
Will Bullseye save the day? Well, it means Jessie time and... What if Bullseye becomes such a great... woofer?
Bullseye's tap dancing ability should come as no surprise. Fact is, the entire cast here of Woody's Roundup is just about as multi-talented as they can get. But we've asked our own cowgirl, Jessie, to favor us with a feat of death-defying marksmanship. So would you welcome her to the stage, Jessie, the Youngling Cowgirl?
And girls today, Jessie.
Slingshot tricks.
Ooh, that's impressive.
It's story, it's Tex. I'm gonna take this here slingshot and launch a rock something fierce. It's gonna ricochet off of that bed wall, down the stairs, out of the window, through the kitchen, across the way, then back into this here golden horseshoe, where it's gonna knock a apple off of Mr. Announcer Man's head. Yeah!
Let's six.
Come on now, Mr. Announcer. Let's see that apple I give you. Right. Aw, oh, come on now! You know that ain't the apple I brought ya! Come on!
Alright, but be careful, Jessie.
Oh, ain't he cute?
Thank you.
And there's just one more thing. I'm gonna do the whole thing blindfolded!
What? Blindfolded?
Tex, give me a front roll!
Oh, good, Emmett.
Okay, now. Hold yourself steady as a hitching post. Here goes!
Over here.
Today's episode, I'm gonna need your help with one of my sound effects. It's the sound of a stampeding herd of buffalo. Now, in order to make this particular sound effect, I'm going to need you to give me the buffalo lips like this here. Can you do that for me? Let's hear it now. Real good, real good. All right. Now, at the same time, I want you to stomp your feet like so. Are just a bunch of natural-born sound effects artists. I mean, that was so real, I could smell it. Now, take your cue from Mr. Stage Manager over there. And do it just like we practiced, okie-doke. Okie-doke, it's all yours, Chief.
Thanks, Tex. Thanks, Tex. And now, Trent, part three.
As Woody pulls, I rush to the scene. We hear Jessie doing her best not to despair.
Oh, yes, I'm Jessie, the only cowgirl.
There it is, the entrance to the cave, and it's sealed shut.
Thank you, Woody.
Hey, howdy, hey, Jessie. We'll have you out of there in two shakes.
But how?
Here, Bullseye, help me push these rocks out of the way.
But the rocks were much too heavy, and Woody Bullseye were unable to gain sufficient traction since it had rained recently and the earth had turned to mud.
Go! 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 Yeah. Well, then I'll use this tree branch to pry the rocks away!
But, as our loyal viewers will recall from episode 11, all the trees in this region had been weakened by a sudden influx of termites.
Give me a break! Go! This jackhammer ought to do the trick. Just come here for a second.
Why?
I want to have a little chat.
Okay.
Sorry about this, guys. Take five. There he is.
Oh, wow.
Listen, now.
Oh, yes.
You think you could be just a little more helpful?
Well, I suppose I could.
I mean, we all have places to be, you know? Now, why don't you just narrate us out of this situation and we can let these nice people go on over to Big Thunder Mountain?
Okay? Places, everybody!
But wait, what's behind that tree?
Huh? Where? What tree?
The one to Woody's right.
Aha!
Yes, as luck would have it, AT&T detonator box was hidden conveniently amid the foliage.
Stand back, Jesse!
Saddled with this new responsibility, tap dances Jessie to freedom. To the distant sounds of a stampeding herd of buffalo!
Hey, thanks for helping us out. You're a real buckaroo. We'll see. see you soon!
Bye!